Hello students, welcome to our channel Mopap Academy. So today's video we are going to show how to download your NTA JEE Mains Admit Card 2020 has been released before one day. So in this video we are going to show how to download by step by step process. Okay, in front of many petitions filed in the Supreme Court and High Courts, NTA has been decided to release their JEE Mains Admit Card before 1 week itself back. At last, yesterday they have been published their admit card for all the students. The admit card includes your venue date, where you need to attend the examinations, and which date and timings, and few instructions in what you need to follow in the COVID time. So I will explain you briefly fully in this video. So kindly subscribe to our channel Mopap Academy. So still not a subscriber to our channel Mopap Academy, subscribe and hit the bell icon and give all, so then only you will receive many videos regarding NTA, JEE, NEET and so on. So kindly subscribe to our channel and share to your friends. Let's go to the video. To download your NTA JEE main admin card, kindly use your mobile phone or a laptop, and in that you have a browser. So in that browser, type JEE main admit card. I have been already type on this. Just type JEE main admit card. Okay, once it has been loaded, it will show like, wait, I'll zoom and see to you. Okay, like this it will be showing JEE main national testing agency, and in below you will find many websites as a news or a private website. So don't go to that websites. Initially, it is the first website, jeemain.nta.nic. It is a official website of NTA JEE. Okay, so click on that link and you will go to the main page, JEE Main 2020. So in this you will find JEE Main April September 2020 admit card. It's a main link. So just if you click on this, you will go to the another page, and where you need to log in through your application number and date of birth. The application number, while filling your application form, at the end of the application form you will be received on a number around 11 digit number to your mobile phone or your mail ID. So log in through that number and your date of birth. Wait, I will show one of my students' application number and date of birth. Okay, so here I have typed in the application number of my student and the date of birth of my student. So after this you need to give the submit button. After this, hall ticket will be downloaded like this only in PDF format. So in this you can cross verify your candidate name and your father's name and your date of birth, and you can find your examination venue and date, time and such on. And you can see your photo, signature, and you need to give a self declaration for due to this COVID pandemic. So, and another thing is, you have more two pages where you need to find the important instruction for candidates in beside of COVID situation, what need to do and what you don't know. Okay, so kindly check on, I will give the description link in the description. So kindly check on this, your admit card. Okay, so thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, share to your friends and give us a thumbs up, and it will encourage us. Okay, thank you for watching this video.